Turkey's central bank has delivered another huge interest rate hike, pushing up its policy rate by 5 points to 40%, the highest rate in 20 years. Ankara is fighting an ongoing battle against double-digit inflation that has left households struggling to afford food and other basic goods. Analysts welcomed the rate hike, which was well above expectations. President Erdogan's unorthodox policy of cutting interest rates to fight inflation has been blamed for the country's economic turmoil.